Are we all here then?
I think so.
Let's get started.
Hi, I'm Lauren.
Hi, I'm Beth.
About you, I'm Sarah, and we're fifth year students at Dromore High School in County Down.
We do agriculture and we just love it.
So here we are entering the ABP Angus Youth Challenge.
I'm Ben McGarry and I'm the fourth member of the group. I go to Dromore High School.
At Dromore High, as part of our agriculture course, we grow different crops, keep hens, and there are experiments, trips to dairy event, the hide and show, local farms, calf handling, sheep rearing tasks. It's a great place to study agriculture while still at school. Most of the students are from an agricultural background, but not all. We are Dromore High School and we are entering the ABP Angus Youth Challenge.
ABP was started in 1954 down in County Louth.
Larry Goodman is the man who started it up.
They're the largest beef processor in the UK and Ireland.
ABP operated an Aberdeen Angus scheme to help farmers.
Almost 10,000 people have got employed to learn more about the Angus breed
and how to successfully rear them.
The challenges the farmers face in rearing animals.
The responsibilities providing the home-bred food today's consumer wants.
Come on, Lauren, it's time for school.
Yeah, we need to sort out our promotion scheme.
Hi-ho, it's out to let me go.
Thanks for your help, Father.
Is pretty simple to be the best at what they do.
They are market leaders in terms of size and scale. They aim to lead the pack in terms of quality, efficiency, traceability and sustainability. KPAC was established to promote the sale of Irish Angus beef.
The Irish Angus Producers Group was formed by six Angus breeders to promote the Irish Angus breed.
Northern Ireland has an edge when it comes to rearing superb beef. Our frequent rainfall ensures that grass really is always greener on our side.
We have the longest grass growing season in the EU. We call this our grass advantage and helps the Angus taste great. Angus cattle are great suckers.
They're also great as finishing stores.
The forage system involves Angus grazing cross cattle being finished by 20 months of age with a minimum of 6 months grazing.
We test alongside regular steak burgers to show the superior quality.
Help promote the Angus breed, we will
sell Angus burgers at future school events
and have a stand at open night to promote Angus brand.
Dear Dad, I have a question for you. Why do you use Aberdeen Anguses?
Oh, that's easy to answer. First of all, they're easy calving. Secondly, good daily live weight gain. Thirdly, they're early maturing. And fourthly, you get your bonus from ABP Angus scheme.
Aha, you say a bonus?
Did indeed, look. Up to 40p if you've got an EUR Fast Class 2, 3 or 4. Thanks, ABP.
Always help farmers then.
Of course, farmers like to be as profitable as possible, so every little help.
Hello, ABP! Your anchor, you buy.
Go hit the dip and pray that she goes all.